The kids are great. You want to talk to Charlie? Charlie.
Technology's become part of all of our lives. Everybody relies on their iPhones, computers, email, internet. We're interconnected and everything travels at the speed of light.
What if one day everything just turned off?
Lights go out. Transformers explode. Planes fall out of the sky. Power disappears.
15 years after that, technology has shut down forever.
The society that has taken root seems like a throwback to simpler times.
Morning, Caleb.
Morning, Ben.
In a weird way, by turning everything off, all these characters get turned on.
Charlie's a beautiful young woman who's, like Dorothy, pining for the experiences of the rest of the world.
There's other towns like ours, right? Other people?
Trust me, there is nothing worth seeing, not anymore.
When society goes away, it brings out the best and worst in people.
I have been searching for you for a very long time.
I'm going to have to ask you to come with us under the authority of the Monroe Republic.
Why?
Do I have to repeat myself?
You can't take it.
Put it down.
Stop. Put it down.
Back up.
Stop that thing.
Stop.
Down.
Back up.
Dad.
Danny's gone.
Danny's gone.
My brother, Miles, is in Chicago. He can get Danny.
There's definitely a quest in this series.
You're strong. You can do this.
In many ways, it's a road show. Every week, they pass through a new town, a new part of this world.
We're looking for Miles Matheson.
Who are you?
Charlie.
Just you. Come with me.
No way, buddy.
You're not taking her anywhere. She's my niece.
It's all the great stuff of my favorite kinds of stories.
Your brother is bait.
You are going to help me get him back.
That kind of J.J. Abrams style, there's a big mystery revealed over the course of the series.
Monroe thinks your dad knew something. Maybe how to turn the lights back on.
The goal is to really make this swashbuckling, fun, epic adventure.
Come on down. We don't want to hurt you.
I don't want to hurt them.
It's Lord of the Rings on the American highway.